So,
I have to choose? Like, I have to. I'm like looking at the poster. I'm gonna be just a little biased here just because Alexandra Shipp is one of my favorites. And also she's like a critical friend of mine, so like I'm gonna be biased.
And if you had to like choose who would win like a fight at the mic, would it be like Jean Grey or Dan?
Oh Jesus.
I don't know because they're both pretty gnarly and have the same powers. I don't know, Thanos can just like do that situation, so he's out. Everybody, so I mean, it would be like it would
but
be
he doesn't have the Infinity Stones.
So. Then I guess maybe. Right? I don't know. This is a tricky one. That's a good question. That's really hard.
Is there any up and coming projects you're working on?
We just finished premiering our season 2 of Focus Dagger, and we're very happy about it and very proud of it. And now I'm doing the music. I'm really stoked about it.
Oh, so you have an album coming out?
Music. I'm not quite sure yet on the album situation. You have to,
she has enough to
stay tuned to find out.
Something.
Definitely expect some music. And it's been a little on like the back burner just going.